That manifest, man, I'm just in another world, riding with you, girl.
Destiny, back with another video. Like, comment, and subscribe. Today's video is YouTube video ideas. So if you see me looking down, I'm looking at my thing, and I have a whole bunch of YouTube videos ideas for y'all. So let's get into it. Number one, my mom teaching me how to drive. A walk with me. An everyday vlog. A cook with me. What's on my iPhone? A what's on anything? It don't gotta be just iPhone. A wig video, hair video, 10 Christmas things to watch on Netflix, 10 scary things to watch on Netflix, 10 funny things, 10 anything to watch, things to do when you're bored, how to be more confident, trying to grow my hair, taking down a Christmas tree, YouTube videos I did with it, I'm doing right now, making a Pinterest board, cleaning the car with me, cleaning the closet with me, cleaning my shoes, Amazon must have, a day in my life, which y'all should go check out, only drinking water for 24 hours, a lip gloss collection, how-to videos can be about how to buy anything, just anything, an airborne, TikTok trends, bedroom tours, playlists, hauls, glow up transformation, week in my life, makeup routines, self-care routines, a birthday vlog, house tour, room tour, bathroom tour, decorating for the holidays, any kind of holidays, it don't matter. Cleaning supplies, like tell the people what kind of cleaning supplies you use and stuff like that. People probably be interested in that. An unboxing video, any type of unboxing video. School supplies, advice videos, get to know me, challenges, girl talk, birthday, photo shoot. A study with me, how to make money as a teenager, 25 ways to style your braids, no phone for 24 hours, recreating hairstyles on Pinterest, what I eat in a day, a closet tour, a mukbang, facts about me, a vlog at school, a smoothie recipe, Friday at school, a vlog at school, a drive with me, a braces routine, and what's like, come and subscribe. And yeah, I got another video. If y'all see me in the same, I got another video coming up right after.